they'll never reach our shores alive.
For your sake, you better hope I don't. I grow tired of this.
Going to be ready.
Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah!
an audience with the Empress.
The Empress meets with no one. Who do you think you are?
I am the Prince of Persia.
I see. Today is a very important day. She cannot be disturbed.
I don't think you understand how important this is.
Oh, don't you know? You cannot change your fate.
You cannot change your fate. Was she speaking to me? How could she know my mission? Empress, where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
The Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
I have more important things to attend to.
Ugh!
there's a fight you want.
Next. mean you no harm, Kailina. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kailina. I must return to the present.
Thank you.
It doesn't have to end this way. Come with me, into the present.
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine? I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
Kalina! Empress! Listen!
No! You listen! The timeline has said you will kill me, but I will change the timeline!
What you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Better spent seeking sanctuary. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry. Thank you. to, Kylina. But I cannot allow that to happen.
Others like the Maharaja, braggarts and fools who will quest for the sands and find them. My vengeance will be unleashed once more on your world.
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kylina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Stand down! I do not want to kill you!
Even if you don't want to kill me, you will. The timeline demands it.
No, Kylina. You can change your fate. I have done so. A terrible beast was destined to take my life, but I have freed myself from...
What is that
thing? No! How is this possible? I've stopped Kylina from dying in the past. There are no sands in the hourglass! It is Kylina who does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. In bringing her here, I have sentenced her to death. This is all your fault! Could this be? This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka. Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all.
Oh, my God.